What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Dead by Daylight. Why did I say episode? I don't know. Anyways, this is my first game as the Cenobite, aka Pinhead. And yes, this is right here, right now, commentary being added. So, I apologize if I start talking about something else, but I had fun. I had fun with Pinhead. And if anyone knows or has run across me while playing as Killer or Survive as Killer, you will know for a fact. And I was trying to figure out his power, which I really couldn't. for the longest time, I couldn't figure it out. And I'm thankful that Felix was like, hey, yeah, I'm gonna just stand still. I was actually wanting him to open it. I'm a friendly killer. I don't fucking really care if I win or lose. I'm just going to be focused on like my different things I gotta do.
The box. You
opened
it.
And I came. Oh, Felix wasn't the only one who opened it. See, I did this last night, and I could have sworn Felix was the only one who opened the box. But I love this. I just for the life of me couldn't figure it out. But if you can't tell, I'm running Hex Thrill the Hunt. I have no idea what I was doing there. Fearmonger. And I have no idea which one of Pinhead's perks it is. So yeah, I actually had a lot of fun, especially whenever I started figuring out how to use his power and like actually effectively use it. I think the Kate actually ends up healing. In a way, you can kind of use his power as a surveillance tool. I did not know that you could collect glyphs as certain glyphs as killers. I think this was whenever I actually tried using it. Yeah. Yeah, you don't get much room on turning, and I will say it does start out slow.
The box. You.
I could have easily walked over there. I don't know why I did that. But Felix became one of my primary targets. I didn't tunnel him. What I mainly did was I would like wound him, chase him for a bit, then try to go in for someone else. Like there's even a time later on where he's like bleeding out and I just like leave him. I'm not talking about on the ground, I'm talking about after you like get like bleed damage. Best way to combat me as a killer is always travel altogether. I started getting annoyed. I was like, wait, do I go this way or do I go that way? Do I go? Okay, this Claudette is weird to me. Because she just kept standing there, and then I was like debating, do I take her out? Do I not take her out? I was gonna let her heal, but then she stopped. And just so you know, I had a challenge, a ritual challenge, whatever you wanna call it, daily rituals, and I was trying to figure out what was going on with her, cause it's like, hello? So yeah, the Claudette was kinda weird for me. I don't know why I went past that hook. I guess I wanted to try and help her out a little bit, try and see if she gets out, but I don't even think she was struggling. And obviously I've lost two gems. Alright, it's the perk where whenever or Jane is completed, the one with the most progress gets blocked. I tried turning, in all honesty, I tried turning it, but I failed. But as y'all can see, I'm not the best killer there is, so I'll hopefully get better. Give me the box, damn it. You do not deserve the box. I kept missing for some reason. See, I didn't understand that. I think this was a bad idea for him to just, like, sit there and... I guess he thought I was gonna teleport. In all honesty, can somebody, who plays this killer, like, I loved that, by the way, I loved that. Can somebody, explain to me how killer is able to see how many hooks, people are on? Minus the one next to the generators, because I really have, like, no idea, and I, like, get distracted on how many, they've been on whenever I'm playing anyone else. Like, I had a match with Doctor, and I had no fucking idea how many hooks anyone was on. Chris, come here, buddy. I had no idea what I keep accident, like, my sensitivity is weird on my controller, so that's why I keep, like, oh, I somehow managed to get that. That's awesome. So I did get Chris at least once. I think there was a hook right there. Yep, there we go. Go on, mess with it again. Come on. Oh, there's a Claudette. I've somehow managed to do that.
Now you must come with me.
I love his lines. I love it. This is one of the things that confuses the fuck out of me, because, like, watch... I know she's on her second hook, but at the same time, it's kind of odd. I think I run into Kate here. I need to stop doing things while Felix is working on the thing. God damn it. This is when we have no. You have my box. You have my box, sir. I don't know what I thought there. Teleport.
You opened it.
You have my box, sir. I need that back. See, that's why I stopped chasing him, because Claudette just, like, gone. I think I retrieved the box back. I'm not entirely sure. I think that's hook number two for him. Thank goodness he didn't have boiled over. Like I said, I think I only got Chris once while getting Kate zero times. Like, I've hit her, but I haven't hooked her. I need to get the add-on that allows me to see where the box is, so that way I can get it. I don't know why I did that. But it is a good way of surveying your area. In my opinion, at least. Ah, this is what I mean. I didn't see Chris, so otherwise I would have went after him. But as you'll see, I stopped chasing him and trying to go find Chris and Kate. I only hit Kate once. That's what's funny and sad about it. About this entire match, is I've only hit her once. Did that hit him? Or did it not hit him? Because he did the ah! So I can't really. You know what? I don't know. I think at one point I'd stop chasing him, try and find the others. Try turning around. I lose survivors really quick. I think I would lose them completely if it wasn't for the chains. That's whenever I told him, no, heal up. I'll let you mend. I'm not gonna keep chasing you like that. I'll let you mend. Hey, Kate! Oh, I hit her twice! Twice in the match! Or did I? I think I hooked her. Did I hook her? Guys, I'm sorry. My memory is, like, kinda bad, so I have no idea if I hit her, mistimed it, lost her, found her. Annoyance. I'm sorry, but I was like, okay, Kate. Fuck you. I think what it was I was like, okay, he's messing with the box. That's Chris. I should have chased Chris and then did that. Y'all are gonna have to forgive me. I'm still trying to figure out his power. I thought he was smart on that. Like, crouch and spin. I've actually tried that. I failed. I don't know how I missed it. Don't. Please, no one ask. Don't know how I managed that. And right now, I'm gonna rewatch this and see if Kate actually heals up before they open the gate. He had the box. The box was my main priority. Right here and now, I should have just left him alone. This was just my greediness. This was just me being greedy. Let's see, does she heal? Does she heal? Nope, they left. I probably should have sat him down and started looking for the hatch. If I ever run across this guy again, I think I'm gonna give him the hatch. Two escaped, two died, we're sacrificed. And I'm gonna try and get better with his hook. With his, hooks, his, thing. Possessed chain, okay. Just gonna have to try and get better. Well, and I managed to get a trophy, which it didn't pop up, which is understandable because it's out of the gameplay. Alright, peace out, guys. Have an amazing day, and it's a beautiful day outside. I'd be sure to like and subscribe if you're new. I'm out.
Promises to many, she couldn't. betrayed her before she could betray.